anyway, go to the poem in detail and try to answer maximum questions based on the poem, that will help you to score maximum marks. Another example: can I admire the statue great when living men starve at its feet? Can I admire the park's green tree, a roof of the homeless misery? When I can see few men in need, I then have power to help by deed, nor lose my cheerfulness in pity, which I must do in every city. For when I am in those great places, I see 10,000 suffering faces. Before me stares a wolfish eye, behind me creeps a groan or sigh. So these are 12 lines from the poem, the same poem In the Country. Now look at the questions. What attitude of the poet is revealed here? So the poet is not in a position to appreciate the statues. Why? He has a kind heart, he has got empathy, and he loves the fellow beings. So he has got a kind heart. So that attitude, the kind, generous attitude of the poet is revealed in this line. Then why can't the poet admire the park's green tree? So we have planted beautiful trees in the park, and there are a lot of green trees giving shade, but who are there under the trees? Roofless millions. So when people are wandering in the street, when they are sleeping on the footpath or on the benches of the park or under the trees, the poet is not in a position to appreciate this beautiful park, these beautiful trees. Then pick out the line that conveys the intensity of suffering faces. So the intensity of suffering faces, just to pick out that, before me stares a wolfish eye. So suffering faces, there is a wolfish eye. So here the poet give a jungle image, wolfish eye. Wolf is a cruel animal, and its eyes always seek something, and behind me creeps a groan or sigh. So that suffering faces indicated by the phrase wolfish eye. Again, what does the expression wolfish eye signify? So they wanted something, the suffering people wanted something. So they are suffering and they are trying to get something. So the intensity of the suffering is reflected in their eyes. So they are wanted to get something. At the same time, from the other point of view, the city, the atrocities, the cruelties, the bad, the evil things in cities attacks the common. So the common people, the suffering people are facing the wolfish eye. So the cruel deeds or the cruelties or the evils of city life is depicted in the image wolfish eye, and it is a jungle image, or it is an image taken from a rural setting to talk about the urban life, the cruelties of urban life. Another important literary text in the unit is The Bet, a wonderful story by Anton Chekhov, and read the story well, then you will be able to answer the comprehension questions. So comprehension passage, and you will be getting some questions to answer based on the passage. So read the story well, then you will be able to answer comprehension questions thoroughly, correctly. Apart from that, the characters in the story, main characters in the story, for example, banker and the lawyer, the characters of the banker and the lawyer will be asked to compare with the other characters of other stories that you have read in the course book. So, a comparative study of the characters you can expect, then reading comprehension passage you can expect, then sequencing of the events in the story, that these type of questions you can expect from the extended reading section. So, to make ensure the marks based on the extended reading part, extended part of the unit, you have to read that story well and try to get conceive the meaning of the text well. So, there is another language element too in the section in the fourth unit, that is about the relative clause. It is very simple, go through that also. So, with that this session really meant for familiarizing, only familiarize the important components of the unit. So, the details of the evaluation activities based on this unit will be transacted later. So, this is only an introductory part of the fourth unit. I hope you will make use of the ideas that we have shared over here, and I wish you all success. Please prepare well. Success will come to you if you read all the text wonderfully well and make use of your time for reading and analyzing the text. Once again, I wish you all success. Goodbye. Thank you.